And listen, I know it sounds a little bit crazy, but a lot of your favorite YouTubers actually have huge teams. I'm just one of the first streamers, or maybe the first streamer, to create a huge HQ like this one. But it's also a fun place, and it is my building. So if you're wondering why there's a basketball hoop set up right here, well, it's because it's my building and I can put whatever I want in it. Take a